It's my life.
All of us we pray, Miss Christ our Lord.
Amen.
You know, first timer.
Good morning, everyone. Let us now start our trekking. Probably it took us 30 minutes to reach this proper, Alimodias proper. And here we are lagging in, then rest a while. Then, ang una po namin, nag-hike na kami papunta dun sa Sitio Anoy for the pictorial dun po sa taas. And then back here, ito, nag-lunch na muna kami dito. Ginamit namin ang house ni Manang. Thank you very much. Then rest. At nung mga alauna na, ito na, nag-trekking na kami. Start na kami ng trek ulit. Going to the falls. Medyo madulas po ang daanan. Dito po sa rice terraces nila dadaan papunta sa falls. Medyo madulas dahil nga po umulan. Ingat-ingat lang mga ka-hikers. Ito, napakaganda ng kanilang tanawin. Dito lang yan sa kanilang barangay hall. This is amazing view. Ayan, ito po. Madulas dyan, madulas. Slippery. Extra careful. Ayan, and we pass by at our residence house. And there, it's slippery. Naka-rubber shoes ako, which I feel more comfortable than wearing a sandal. Yun lang, masyadong madumi na ang aking rubber shoes, but it's okay. It can be washed. Better safe. And there, ito, papasok tayo dyan sa liblib na lugar. Dyan na po ang papuntang falls. And you can hear the sound of the water, the falls, there at the bottom. And take care, meron pong nadulas dito at nag-slide. Just grasp anything, pero grass lang ang pwede mong mahawakan dyan para hindi ka mag-slide. Much better din kung merong tungkod. Or ito si Ma'am Chris, may dala siyang payong, yun ang pang-suporta. Next time, kailangan ko na magdala ng ganyan, support na ano, tungkod. Ayan na po, careful. Ang ating doggy ay napagod o natakot siguro siya. Bumaba. Baba si Lottie. Ang pet ni Ma'am Krisa. And now, continue going down. Matarik po ito. Matarik siya.
Napakahirap na. Tabtuan na po.
Here we are. As you can see, the water is overflowing there. I thought it's the falls, but no, it's not. It's falls. The real falls is over there. Over there, lakad-lakad pa tayo.
Hi, thank you, Lord.
I have to remove my rubber shoes.
Huh?
Dahil tatawid po tayo
pa dyan sa tama ka bulay na inagyan pa. At marino.
Then, pupunta dun sa bandang unahan pa. Andun ang napakagandang falls. I will just remove my rubber shoes because it will be wet. Magpapaa tayo at tatawid doon, dadaan dyan sa malalaking bato. Ingat-ingat po, ayan. Natatago ang kagandahan ng falls, ayan. Ayaw niya munang magpakita. At first, I don't have a plan to take a shower here. But seeing that wonderful, amazing falls, I don't know.
Wow, look
I don't know
at
how to
that.
Resist its beauty. And of course, nagpakahirap na tayong mag-trekking papunta dito. Samantalahin na natin ang pagkakataon na maligo. Yun nga ang aking sabi kay Sis Grace na maligo kami at mag-pictorial doon. Kasi sayang naman, hindi na kami makakabalik dito. Kaya sa dami ng pwedeng hiking, hindi pwedeng paulit-ulit ang pupuntang.
Budlay, Madanlog.
Ayan, a little bit more, konting hakbang na lang, konting daan-daan dyan sa mga batuhan. Ayan, nasisilayan na natin ang mataas na falls. Nahihirapan akong ipronounce ang kanyang pangalan.
Madanlog.
Basta, nandiyan na po, naisulat ko na dyan kanina.
Ayan,
malamig ang tubig. It's so tempting to take a shower. And what more, if you gaze at the falls and you see your co-hikers swimming, having their pictorial, you will really be tempted to go on also. Oh, look at that, look at that. That is so amazing. Excuse me for my face. Ayan, gandang-ganda lang ako sa sarili ko, no? Etchos. Gandang-ganda lang ako sa view, kaya paulit-ulit ko siyang kinukuhanan. Because this YouTube channel of mine is my memory. This is my photo album. Kaya pasensya na kayo kung magsasawa kayo sa aking itsura. At kung bakit paulit-ulit ang aking mga pagkuha ng mga tanawin. I really enjoy doing this. And this is my addiction. You know, you see that, you see that. Come on, come on. Let's take a shower. Let's take a bath. Let's have our pictorial over there. Thank you sa mga pitik, sa mga kumuha ng larawan namin. Ayan, oh, sila ma'am at sir. Say hi, mga ka-YouTubers. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you, sir. We don't know each other. We don't know the names. But we are just all hikers. Some are beginners. But most of them are professional hikers. Me, I'm just a regular hiker. Maybe a beginner too. I hike if I wanted to hike. My last hike was last year, 2021. So it's more than a year now. So for sure, my body will be aching, will be hurting when I go home later, and I will endure it, the muscle pain, for a week. But it's okay, never mind. Let's just enjoy the moment. Let's just enjoy this amazing God's creation. It's so perfect. It's hidden here, and we are so lucky that we are here today, that we are here now, we are seeing it and we are enjoying. And thank you so much, thank you so much. And yes, I'm already here, I'm there at the back of that flowing waterfalls. I am really having fun. Thank you for the photographers. another memories, another happy memories, hiking memories to keep and for keeps. Ayan, they're all my, that's so MC's Grace. We're all so happy and enjoying everything. Umalis po kami sa Alimodias ay mga ano na, 4, at naligaw kami, 5 kami atang naligaw, kaya inantay pa nila kami. Ayan, nakabalik kami galing ng falls ay mga 3:30 at o 3. Eto, merong pa-feeding ang La Familia Trekkers. Galing din dun sa bayad namin, ang iba ay para sa feeding. At ito, uwian na kami. Pababa na, papunta na dun sa... Papunta na kami sa terminal ng jeep, dun sa may school. Pero dito kami naligaw. Naligaw kaming 5 kasi kami ang nahuli. After an hour na biyahe sa jeep, sa very risky, ito na kami sa Miagao proper. Numeritso kami sa ospital kasi ang kasama namin na kinapos ng hangin. May kasama kaming doktor. Ayan, di naman siya pinabayaan at base sa aming GC, 9 o'clock ay naka-out na sila dyan sa Miagao Hospital. At nakauwi na din kami sa kanya-kanya naming mga tahanan. Thank you, Lord. Thank you very much for watching. Keep safe, everyone. Mwah, mwah.